My name's Laura Lee Shaw. I've been a realtor in Vancouver for 29 years. I'm full-time, enjoy the business, and can't imagine doing anything else. Being honored with the Canadian Realtors Care Award is like a dream. It's not an award for me, it's an award for all the people in need that we can touch and help. And I hope to be able to use the award to do just that and to bring other realtors and other people in and get them to help as well. I get food from Choices Market on a weekly basis, 3 times a week. They load me up with produce and fruits. Those I can take to the downtown east side and distribute to buildings of mums and kids and SROs, which are single room occupancy buildings, and supportive living apartments. The majority of the people that I'm giving it out to have mental health issues, and they really need a hand up in the world.
What Laura Lee does is immeasurable for the society. You know, she interacts with the tenants, and tenants recognize her because she is a face of the community. If she hears that someone has a need for a bookshelf or a piece of furniture, she usually goes out of her way to provide something like that.
Laura Lee is a perfect candidate because she's aware of these needs, of people needs, for example, in this building and many others. There are people who are vulnerable and she do something about it. Just few of us have the, you know, take the next step and really do and have an impact in the everyday life of people.
And we were raised by a single mom, so there's not a lot of money, particularly that many years ago. I remember being cold at night and telling my mom, and rather than putting more blankets on, which she didn't have, she used her house coat and folded it over, and it just felt lovely and warm. So now I get to work with the Realtors Care Blanket Drive, and have done for 20 years anyway, giving blankets out to other little kids.
Where we came from, it was one of the second stage housing. You're only allowed to have just your personal belongings with you when we moved in here. And she's helped us out so much, not only with the groceries and the furniture, it's just moral support too. She's helped me out. I always believe that things happen for a reason, and I was meant to meet her.
I got involved with Geraldine when a person that I know with the Chemo Support Services contacted me saying that they had a house available. This family was going in and they had 4 kids, 2 school age and 2 preschool. And one of the preschoolers had some health issues, so he was blind and didn't have any motor coordination.
I think Laura Lee absolutely deserves this honor. I think she works to help people. She's a great realtor by all accounts. She does a great job as a realtor. I think her focus in life is helping those who can't easily help themselves.
And then there's a number of animal groups and charities that I work with and support, and I guess always have, it seems, but certainly for 40 years in the area. If we can't find it in our hearts to help animals, then how can we even help people or ourselves? I mean, they're the most vulnerable. They don't have language. They don't have the ways of communicating with us. I think it's our duty to help them. And we need to work with all living beings and try and improve everyone's life. I feel privileged, and we are privileged. We're sitting here as realtors. We do very well. We have flexibility in our time. And my taking these things downtown, and we're talking over 2,500 boxes of food items a year, not including furniture and everything, but that it feeds my soul. It gives me more in return than I'm sure it gives the people I offer the things to.